to sleep in French. Now there they see you. See how you rush and stay in the video because I say how to speak sleep in French. Anyway, it's verb Friday. Friday in French is vendredi, and I just thought vendredi, verb, VV, makes sense. And the verb of the day is dormir, which means to sleep. Répétez, dormir. Let's conjugate. Je dors, tu dors, il ou elle dort, nous dormons, vous dormez, il ou elle dorment. Par exemple, je dors sur mon lit, which means I sleep on my bed. Tu dors sur ton lit. Il ou elle dort sur son lit. Nous dormons sur notre lit. Vous dormez sur votre lit. Il ou elle dort sur leur lit.